KU fans. Thanks for checking out the pregame minute here at KUSports.com. I'm Matt Tate. KU Memphis out on that field in just a few minutes. We'll give you three keys for Kansas like we always do on a beautiful night here in Lawrence, Kansas. It's perfect football weather. The first thing, KU obviously has to start faster. No 31-7 holes this time. If they find themselves in anything close to that, this one could get very ugly. So faster on offense, take care of the football. Faster on defense, don't let the other team, Memphis in this case, set the tone and establish what it wants to do offensively, which will be run the football. So that defense has to show up just as much as the offense has to show up with a fast start. The second thing, defensively, they've got to be ready for anything. Justin Fuente, an offensive mastermind, very, very complicated in its simplicity is what Clint Bowen called this Memphis offense. They'll do a lot of different things, a lot of different looks to kind of get into the same plays, and that can confuse the defense, especially one like KU, very young, very inexperienced defense. So they've got to be ready for anything and be very, very disciplined in everything they do out there. And the last thing falls back on the KU offense. Montel Cozart, pretty good last week. He had the three big miscues. Other than that, he was really good, especially throwing the football. He completed 66% of his passes. Going to have to do that again today, maybe even improve on that, because that'll keep the chains moving. That'll keep KU's offense on the field. That'll keep KU in a position to let that tempo that they want to play with really dictate how this game goes. If Montel's inaccurate or if the line doesn't protect him and he has to scramble a little bit, could be a long night for Kansas. So we'll have all your coverage like we always do. Benton Smith, Tom Keegan, Nick Krug, and myself here at Memorial Stadium for week 2 of Kansas football. Thanks for checking out the pregame minute. We'll talk to you guys a little later on.